So why are you good?
Double chip and change.
Here's a nice drill for you kids at home. It's the best way to become an effective hockey player. I call this the double chip and change.